make something out of this. Alright, you sons of bitches, let's get this started.
Find cover! Shit! Gotta move!
Kill him!
I took off! He shot him!
Yeah! Get him!
Fire!
He killed him!
Hey!
Oh, shit.
Move it back.
Falling back!
You don't need these.
Should have seen that coming.
You gotta stop moving.
Lisa! Kid! Come on out, it's safe!
More scrap. Use this. Come on, hop on. Are you okay?
Yeah. I think I want to go home.
Nah, kid, the cab. You'll be safe there, you'll see.
Okay.
I'm gonna ask you a question, Lisa, and I need you to think real hard. Did any of your neighbors, did they own any firearms? You know, like pistols, rifles, things like that?
No. Men came and took everything.
Men? Were they like the men in the tunnel, or did they wear uniforms like in the army?
Like the army. But they were really dirty, and they carried flags they made themselves. Deschutes County Militia, I think. I don't remember.
Did they have anyone with them? Women? Children?
I don't remember.
Okay.
Tommy would remember.
Tommy?
Tommy Strickland. My best friend. But he's gone. He left with his dad to hide.
Hide? I don't...
His dad built a fallout shelter and put all kinds of stuff in it. Maps, food, water, guns, you know, stuff like that.
Okay, do you know where that is?
No. They wanted me to come with them, but I knew my mom and dad would come back for me.
All right, this is it. We're here, so just stay with me.
Okay.
Well, who do we have here?
Mrs. Tucker.
Oh, my God. Lisa, honey. Oh, it's okay. You're safe now.
Mom and Dad, and everyone got sick, and I didn't know what to do, and men came, and people got sick. And...
It's okay. You're safe now. It's a miracle. It's a goddamn miracle. We were neighbors, weren't we, Lisa? I lived just down the block. I knew her parents.
Are they here, Mrs. Tucker?
Honey, you know the answer to that.
No. They're not here.
Let's go in. Get you cleaned up. Something to eat, and then I'll find a place for you to sleep. Take her in. Give her some food. Go see Alki. I'll update your credits tonight.
Hey, listen. She's been through a lot. Can we just...
Let me worry about how I'm
gonna... No, listen to me, okay? Seriously, don't work her like you do everyone else.
Don't tell me how to run my camp. You want to move here? You want to help us run this? Then maybe you get some say. Don't get soft on me, Dee.
How you doing?
You need something?
Hey, what's up?
Why aren't you working?
I'm gonna look around.
All right.
Don't
I see how
work.
It is.
Oof.
What?
Thanks, Deacon.
How's life in the shit?
How's it going?
Hey, what's new?
Looks like you've got a few ears here.
Got some bounties. That's good. It's real good.
That's it for now.
Yep. Mm-hmm. See you soon.
That's all I got today.
Think we're gonna run out?
Can I help you?
Just having a look.
Check back.
See you later.
Hey, man.
Hey, what's up?
Hold on. This is O'Brien. I was just about to check. We're ready to go to the Victoria Subway to see if the hunters are free.
he say? Metolius Springs? Metolius Springs. Yeah, yeah, I know where that is. Hey, Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I just caught a break. That Nero radio might actually be useful. I know where they're going tomorrow.
Wait, I thought you said you couldn't take them on.
No, I can't. But with a little luck, I can get to their chopper without being seen and...
Give them hell, brother. Remember what Jack used to say? Don't ride faster than your guardian angel can fly.
Like I said, Jack used to say a lot of stupid shit. Deacon out. All right, let's go see what the hell Nero is up to. So that's amazing. Yeah, I do need some. Deacon out.
St. John, stop by the hot springs when you can.
Tucker, I hear you. St. John out. Jesus, something went down. Wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth looking for.
Oh, here we go. Done.
Let's go. Open up.
I know him. Let him in.
Hey, Deke.
Manny, what's going on?
You don't want to run out of fuel in the shit, that's for sure. I'll be here. All right, check back later, man.
What's
See
up?
Ya.
Just looking.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey there.
Yes. You do the killing. I'll do the counting.
That's all I got for now.
That's it.
I didn't think I'd see you around so much.
Hey.
Hey.
Hold on, I'll get the gate.
Thank you.
So, you want to learn how to hunt? Is that what I'm hearing?
I know how to shoot a gun.
It's a rifle, not a gun.
I was in the 10th Mountain Cope. Don't give me any of your Marine Corps bullshit.
Killing a buck's a little different than killing a man. Or a freak. The best way to hunt an animal is to track it. You gotta focus. And see what nature's trying to tell you. If you look hard enough, you'll see the signs. Well, okay then. Look hard. See this pile of deer scat? It's fresh.
Yeah, I see it.
They lead this way.
Yeah, I can see that.
Well, come on, man. Quick, there's your buck.
I see him.
Now here, use my rifle. If you were in the 10th Mountain, you know how to use a scope.
Yeah, Cope, I know how to use a scope.
Easy, easy.
I got this.
Got him. Nice shot.
Oh, goddammit, it wasn't a kill shot. He got away.
No, no, that's okay. You wounded him. He'll bleed out soon enough. You just gotta track him.
Okay.
See the blood spots? Look close.
Yeah, I see him.
Then follow him.
On it.
He'll be slowing down about now. Losing too much blood. We should be coming across his carcass anytime now. Okay, you know how to gut an animal?
Yeah, look. Cope, Boozer and I have been hunting before. He used to go elk hunting with his old man, and yeah, he showed me how to gut a deer.
Well, let's just say, no disrespect to Boozer, but you got a lot to learn. You're wasting a lot of meat there. Overall, not bad for a beginner.
Yeah, thanks.
Now, I'll take back that rifle.
Here, thanks.
Like I said, Deke, we can always use more venison at the camp. Still got some folks trying to heal up from that Ripper attack.
Okay, Cope. Yeah, I'll see if I can remember that.
Cope says you've been helping out around the camp.
Just taking your say, but he appreciates it.
Manny, what's going on?
All right.
This is stupid. Where do I start?
What?
You need back to something? Work.
You got something to say about it? How's it going, booze man?
Fine, goddammit. Hey, Deke, we're getting low on supplies. We'll do some more meat if you get a chance.
Shit, okay. I guess it's been a while since we did any hunting. I'll see if I can scare up some meat while I'm out.
Remember what you're doing?
Yeah, I had Cope give me a few pointers, believe it or not.
Cope? Shit, I don't believe it. Thanks, Steve.
See you, booze man. Alright, now I just gotta find some meat. Deer, bear, wolf. Oh, fuck, don't matter to me.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. I grew up in these here woods. My grandfather taught me all about hunting. Funny how it still works in a world he never would have dreamed of. I built my first treehouse to use as a deer blind. Getting height on the target keeps your aim and keeps you safe. Back then, I took out my first doe from up top. Today, my camp's up in the trees. You want to survive and can contribute, you come to me. We got you covered. Grandfather also taught me to catch a doe, sometimes you gotta lay an ambush. Hide where they need to go, like a watering hole. Today, you're as likely to be prey as hunter. So you gotta keep your eyes peeled when you're hitting up places we all need to go. But Grandfather always said the easiest way to a good meal was to lay a trap. Put a snare by a tree, and you could have dinner next time you come round. Careful. A headless snake can still bite. Especially when it ain't really dead. My grandfather would have outlived us all. Let me tell you. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Well, that's great, Cope. So you and your granddaddy set traps for him, and you and your old man used to lay down salt licks. Yeah, it's real sporting. I guess none of that shit matters now. Here it is. Okay, now just gotta carve it up. take a closer look. All right, where? Still got this. Always need this. That's it. Need scrap. Thank you.
Huh.